And a lot on the line to this man, Sami Zayn, as he looks to try to regain his Intercontinental Championship. You know, I talked to Ricochet earlier today, and he told me that it was sort of cool that Johnny Knoxville was involved in the whole match last week, because he patterned a lot of the high-risk maneuvers that he's done in his career after watching Johnny Knoxville for so many years.
Ricochet grew up in the era that loved Jackass, and Ricochet's calculated, reckless mentality obviously showcases the same traits that Johnny Knoxville has, although he does it in a much more graceful way.